I know, wait, step. There you go, that's better, innit?
Tilt it up. Maybe it's not. There. See? Not rocket science, is it?
Hi, guys. So this is our first YouTube.
Right, so basically.
Hi, guys.
Right, so basically, that's what we're saying. So, this is just a little. This is just a little introduction video, so
no,
make sure you comment,
no.
Like, and subscribe down below.
See, what you don't tell
what,
him.
Why don't you?
And by the way, this is an introductory. You don't tell him
right.
That. If we'd have gone over this before, I have.
No. Free. Come on.
Okay, so this
right.
Is our first. Why do you always butt in when I'm
right. Doing? Don't say that. Hi, guys. To all you lovely
so,
viewers.
So, this is our first YouTube video. Where are you going?
Action. Right, guys.
Right, guys.
Callum here, and this is our first YouTube video. So, we decided to do a cooking one, didn't we?
Yeah. So, I went out and got all the ingredients, and Callum had to basically make something from them.
And it actually turned out alright, to be fair.
Yeah.
So, see how we get on.
Cooking
people.
With Callie coming up. Don't forget to like,
comment,
share, comment,
and subscribe.
Like a stir fry, whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry, whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry. Right, here goes. I think we need some of this. I'm gonna pick you some random bits
out. I need a drink.
I'm picking out your ingredients, and you have to make me a nice dish.
Right.
One chorizo.
You're supposed to
tell me. No, I can tell you the ingredients. You've just got to make something out of it.
You've got to think what looks nice with it.
Fish. Peppers, red ones. How many do you... just get them, yeah.
I feel like you need one, but we'll get three in here. Right.
Where do I get onions from? Mushrooms? Get me some onions.
Buy all one.
Get them.
One. Oh, these?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why not, eh? Chorizo. Chorizo, my friend.
Mozzarella spicy. Get this big one.
Do you reckon we should make it spicy and put some chilies in it?
Yum. So these are all the ingredients I've picked out for Callum to whip me up something. Spesh, show us your expertise, hon.
I want to try.
They're good ingredients, then.
We're very limited to what we can do, so we're going to do something, try and do something a bit nice.
Sausages.
A bit, what's it called? A bit warming. Comfort
Ooh.
Food.
Ooh!
You know what I mean?
A homely meal.
You know what I mean? So that is what we're going to do.
Lego.
So, just going to finely dice the onion. Yeah, finely dice.
This is where I like to see how skilled you are.
No, but do you know when you're at home?
I want you to be like one of those chefs who's like. No.
See, I have a wooden chopping board and I want to make too much noise, you know what I mean?
A bad toolsman blames his tools.
It's just garlic.
Okay, go on. Chop up the garlic. Look at the techers.
You you're putting pressure on me now.
I thought you were Chef Jones here.
I am, but this loud.
Oh God, moan, moan, moan. I'm gonna be here a while.
2 hours later.
We're gonna be here a while.
6.5 hours later.
Right.
That's more than enough garlic, surely.
I'll just do one clove then.
Turn on the pan.
Right.
You've not put the peppers.
Yeah.
Oh, you're doing rubbish.
You got the peppers?
I think we've got too much onion.
Yeah, I do. That's a that is actually a big onion, to be fair.
Right, okay, go on, show us how you...
Top of it off. And the bottom.
Do you think...
Take them bits off as well, because you can taste it. They're very bitter, so yes, get rid of all these bits.
Can I help?
Yeah.
What do you want me to do?
Just film.
You don't trust me with the cooking?
Not after seeing. What else? What did you do now? No, because you made your dog's food before and it was... And I don't know how true this is, right, but I got told female peppers are 3 bumps, yeah, and male peppers are 4.
How can a pepper be male or female?
I don't know, that's what I got told, so there's a little fact for you all.
Yeah. Hey! Right. What do you want me to do?
What, put this?
Don't
you have to peel the skin off? No. Yeah,
you do.
You
don't. Right.
Slice this.
I'm pretty sure you're meant
to
get the...
Slice it to it, so...
Look, just watch.
Are you supposed to do that?
He's the chef now.
Are you supposed to do that, though?
Yes.
Definitely.
Swear
on. Is that what you're doing for time? Yeah. Oh, there we go, folks. That was wrong, Barney. We say it's skin off. I told you to do that.
You can't cook with that on.
You can eat that. That's edible.
I don't think it is.
I think
feels
it is.
Feels like paper.
There we go. Rightio, get rid of that. Placenta.
Should I open the beans?
We're going to use...
Beans.
4 sausages.
Why 4?
It's 4 will be enough.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
It's going to be a big what is it? A casserole?
Casserole bake. Casserole.
Hey.
Casserole.
Oh, I thought you were doing that. Do you need a bowl for beans? Or no, do you
no, no, because he's from straight up with it. So no bowl. Right. So what we're going to do with sausages, yeah? Take them out of the skin. And I'm not actually taking them out there, yeah?
Like
taking sausage meat out of the skin. You eat your bits all wrong?
No.
Of course you can.
No, I don't think you should. You've already been wrong on one.
I feel like you can.
So I feel like you shouldn't do that. I feel like we should put a disclaimer out. Don't try this at home.
No. Yeah, can you? Dry. Yeah. Of course you can.
Hang on. Got an issue. I'm stuck to it.
It's gonna have to do it.
Right. Let me bring them round. Bits of oil. Wait, I'll bring them round. So that they can see what you're doing.
Onions and garlic for a few minutes. Nice, wait until they go translucent. Nice and fragrant.
Right,
yeah.
Can we just put them in? Because yeah, that's boring.
Right.
So, are you putting all that onion in?
No.
Good, because that's right. Too much.
Garlic, onions, finely chopped. Oh yeah, and chilli flakes.
Oh yeah. I like it spicy.
Oh God.
Okay,
right,
yeah.
Right, no, that's spicy. See. Right, that'll just cook away for a couple of minutes, yeah. And always, always season.
Just normal salt.
Just salt, yeah. No pepper, you don't need pepper. You season, well, this is what Gordon said.
Go on, tell him what Gordon said.
Gordon said season throughout.
Throughout, yes, he did. I watched that episode with you.
What a stage about taste.
How's it looking?
It looks like a load of onions.
Here you go. We'll throw the peppers in as well.
Right, go on then. There's a lot of peppers there as well.
Yeah, but this gives it a real sweetness. Right, so let's just cut these down for a bit, eh? Until they're cut down.
They're quite big peppers.
They'll shrink though. Everything's biggest.
Yeah, but no, they're like long. Really long.
Julienne. That's where it's going.
What?
Julienne.
What?
No.
Say it again.
I'm just trying to be fancy.
One more time.
Julienne. That's the type of cut they are. The matchstick.
Say it one more time.
No.
Just one more, go on.
I said it three times.
Just one more.
Julienne. Right, so now we're adding the chorizo.
Go on. Right. Add the others.
In with the sausage meat.
Oh, what is that?
Yeah, you take it out the skin.
Oh, I've never seen that before in my life.
Watch.
Ugh. No, I don't like it.
Feels weird, to be fair. And now it's cut down a bit, right? So now we're going in.
Right.
Hang on.
I'm going to do it.
Branston, she's picked Branston.
Branston are better than Heinz, throwing it out there.
The Heinz fan.
Nope, throwing it out there. I'll take
she
this.
She wants to do something, so there you go. In you go on the beans. Right.
More?
Two tins of beans we're using, by the way.
Look at this. On a serious, ice cream scoop for the bread.
What do you mean?
What if we use an ice cream scoop?
Why would you use an ice cream scoop on bread?
To scoop out balls.
The finest loaf of tiger bread one can find. Right.
But hang on a second.
So
this is an actual legit thing to make nice little balls for the thing.
Yeah, but you want to be able to pick it up with fingers.
I think you need to get it from the middle, and I think you need to use an ice cream scoop, like my idea. But I want balls.
Balls, you can't hit balls of bread. Just doesn't work, does it?
Whoops.
You try your ice cream scoop, I'll do this.
I know you're all laughing at me, but just think about it.
Ice cream scoop, she said.
Wait.
What an idiot! Oh, what a loser!
She just put half inch on her biceps now. Doing that.
What if we make balls?
No. Right, we'll just stick with my idea, eh? My friend. Okay. So in we go.
Oh. Look at that. Make sure you get all the sausage meat and stuff.
Oh, beanie goodness.
Should I get the jalapenos?
Yeah. Don't be put.
I know you're gonna go fuming because you always say you like spicy food.
I do, but this is just heartburn. This. I think that's enough for.
Oh wait, it's got a bit even, hasn't it? I love jalapenos.
How much? How much do you love them?
A lot. Just one.
Whoa. Right, that'll
one
do.
One more. This big juicy one.
One more for heartburn's sake. Boom.
Yum.
In with the bread.
Just see, I told you not finger ones.
We'll get them in there though.
Yum. You'll be able to,
Right, now cheese time.
Come on then.
Mozzarella.
I mean, I'm lactose intolerant, but thanks for really.
You can put vegan cheese.
I can put vegan cheese, but we've already put mozzarella on it now, so that defeats the object, doesn't it? After I went out and purposely bought my vegan cheese.
But sometimes it's best, it's worth the sickness. See? Good enough to eat. So, into the oven.
Yum.
Into the oven we go, eh?
Oh, yes. Ooh.
give that.
How long for?
10 minutes, 15
minutes.
Put
the timer on, go on.
I say 15.
I put it on.
Wait until you dig in, eh? Right. Ah, it's sensational stuff.
Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and stay tuned for some of our upcoming videos.
Yeah, there'll be plenty of that coming, so make sure you like, comment and subscribe. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry.